Hi, I'm Steven from the team at Slack, and I'm going to show you how to create a list. How does your team manage and track work? There's a lot of different, often complicated ways to do it. But do you ever feel like you're missing notifications and updates? Wouldn't it be awesome if it was all nice and organized, easy to track, and right in Slack? That's where lists comes in. Think of lists as the place to track everything for a project or initiative so you can easily see how work is progressing and have all the context. Let's get started. In the left sidebar, select More, then select Lists. You can create a list from scratch or select a template which has some fields already set up. Name your list, add an emoji if you want, and congrats, you just made your first list. Now that you have a list created, you'll want to think about how to structure and organize the information. You can create columns called fields to add details to your items. Add custom fields for anything your project needs, such as assigning your teammate to a task, due dates for deliverables, files for reference, and emoji ratings to show what's most important. Once your fields are set up, you're ready to add items to your list. Items make up the rows in the list and can be anything from deliverables for a project, ideas you want to track, or people to reach out to. To add an item, start typing in the empty row or click Add Item. Once you have added a new item, give it a name, then fill in the other fields in your list. And there you have it. No more jumping between apps and project management tools. Now you can use lists to manage projects, tasks, requests, and more, all right in Slack. To learn more, go to slack.com/help or watch our other videos about lists. Thanks for watching.